Thank you. Thank you.
Today they were having the Art Fest.
It's a new event for Don Benito. It's sponsored completely by our Don Benito PTA, and it's part of our school-wide educational interactives that we have this year.
So each grade, they are gonna do an art project inspired by one artist. We have Frida Kahlo, we have Claude Monet, we have Fernando Botero, we have Anthony Gaudi, Diego Rivera, and Pablo Picasso.
We have all of our students, K through five, experiencing a different artist in every session.
Art is so important. It teaches children perspective, balance, how shapes are, and all these concepts teaches children how to present.
They're learning about art through history. And the parents did this cute little skit for each grade level where they're actually reenacting the history and some of the renditions of the artists.
We thought this year, we being our executive board, that we really wanted to get back to the classroom and really help participate and support teaching and learning in the classroom. And so part of that was the design of an initiative called the Classroom Partnership for a Whole Child.
Every grade we're using different backgrounds, we're using different supplies like chalks, like temperas, like oils, like color pencils.
And I just saw kids getting to experience art. And in the moment, appreciating the value of that, I think. Art is a way of learning that is different than every other way.
We have 92 volunteers. 70 of the 90 volunteers, we were working for 4 weeks preparing all the supplies for this art fest. Every single day from home, in the art studio, even when we didn't set up a day, they were there waiting for what else we have to do.
To make this event a success, we really borrowed on sort of the cornerstone of what we do as parent volunteers. We support the teachers in the classroom, and so we wanted to make sure that our event was curriculum supportive of what's being taught in the classroom.
Kudos to the amazing amount of effort that went into this. It's unbelievable to have all those kids doing a project and have so many volunteers and such organizations, so they all get to do a piece of art that relates to a historical artist. It took a lot of coordination. I was very impressed with that.
I feel so grateful, and I can express with words the gratitude about the volunteers, because they are saying many things to me that I feel I don't deserve just me. It's all of them.